All right, so I have an interesting one. I don't even know if she's actually eligible for inpatient rehab, but we'll see. So the patient is 23 years old. She just moved away from home and is depressed. She was a singer, but she met a new coach that recommended an innovative vocal therapy to sing at the top of her lungs for 45 minutes straight. She can't speak, let alone sing, now after her first day of this therapy. Her comorbidities include anemia, unbalanced gait, protein-calorie malnutrition. So what do you think is going on with her?
What was the reason that they want us to bring her into rehab?
They think she has vocal cord paralysis.
Okay. Does she have any physical manifestations or any diagnosis to show that she has physical disability?
Not much aside from her gait abnormality. They realize that she has kind of an unbalanced gait. She can't really walk that well, but they're not sure why.
So kind of like she's just learning to walk.
Mm-hmm.
But
Heather, what do you think? It seems to like maybe she might be a better fit for outpatient therapy.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I think so too. Although that vocal cord paralysis, yeah. We're thinking about that high tier, but if that was the reason that we were bringing her in. She does have to have three different types of therapy. Mm-hmm. I would vote for this one being outpatient.
That's what I'm thinking, too, probably just with a speech-language pathologist.
Right.
Yeah.
Right. Okay, thanks for listening in. Give us your thoughts on this scenario and any of the others on our Facebook page or on our LinkedIn page.